Ayo, what up, Day Nation? You know what it is, man. We are back to reacting to another video. And you know how this over here, we don't watch it till we film it. And by the way, guys, I'm Yves.
And I'm Daisy. And today, my guy, we're going to be reacting to Attack on Titans episode 1 and 2.
Right. So we're finally starting this series, man. I know there's times when it's hard for us to keep up with our series and, you know, with all the other ones that we were working with. But we were like, we're going to challenge ourselves. 2021 is coming around the corner. And yeah, we want to start off the year with, you know, challenging ourselves, giving you guys more, you know. For those of you guys that's been supporting us and that's been waiting for Attack on Titans. Well, here it is, guys. We said we were going to do this like July, I believe, and never really got around to it. Things happened this year, man. It's been rough. So we did do an opening to this. So we do have a little bit of understanding of what to look for. Like those giants known as the Titans. Known as the Titans because y'all were giving a shit about it. So the Titans, right? Titans, yeah. So Attack on Titan, bruh. But with that being said, let's get with this video. If this is the very first time you see this channel, we don't want you guys to subscribe unless you watched all the way through and you enjoyed our reaction. And so if you did, feel free to subscribe with notifications on so you don't miss out on future videos. Also, do not forget to leave a like and a comment down below. Let us know your thoughts. Do not put any spoilers. I know we started this thing. No spoilers, me, please. I know it gets hard sometimes if you're watching reactors and, you know, it's hard to just leave a comment in there without any spoilers. But we do have mods, so that being said, make sure you sit back, relax, get your drink, get your snacks, because this is about to be lit. We can start with the animation, because the animation is so dope. Look at that.
It is.
The animation.
Look at the eye.
No, it's something off of a scary movie, bro. Ooh.
Dude, imagine being there and just like seeing that. Oh, hell right? No.
It is.
Oh, heck no.
It's a titan.
Y'all need to start running. Dude, they're hella big.
I know.
One.
Yo, the music alone? Holy shit. Look how big he is, bro. We know that there's they all come in different sizes. They're not always all that big, right?
Yeah.
Holy shit. So this is like their military force, right? I like their logo on their back.
Oh, I didn't see it. Oh.
Yeah, that's a dope logo. Mm-hmm. Ooh. Okay, so off tops, we finally get to see action right when it starts.
Yo, this reminds me, like an action movie. You know how they show slow-mos and stuff like
that? Yo, this is like, I don't know, man. It's good so far, bro. Right, look at the details, bro. Shit.
Yeah, I have to say their thing is really freaking good.
The animation, huh? Oh, fuck.
Okay.
We seen this opening.
Pretty nice.
All right, let's go. It's a good start.
Oh, ooh. Fuck.
Oh. So that's Aaron. So far, we know Mikasa and Aaron.
Mikasa, right? My house. Oh, those were way smaller.
Yeah, those were way smaller for sure. Literally gave me that medieval vibe.
Yeah.
For those of you guys that play Assassin's Creed, lightweight reminds me of Assassin's Creed. Like the buildings and stuff. Their logo is different.
Oh, they have roses.
Yeah.
Be more aware, though. Like, yeah. Don't be drinking on the job.
Right. We see how those, like, giants were just, like, on the wall, just kind of
trying to freaking
climb.
Move.
Yeah. Oh. That's my understanding, too, that their village is has walls in it from the outside, and I'm guessing those titans are outside.
Yeah.
Right. The wall repair course. Damn, shit. Bro. You put it that way.
Dang, that kind of hit deep.
Yeah, man. He wants to go outside, bro. Survey corps. Are those the ones that go outside the wall?
Right, I was just going to say that.
Yeah.
Because, I mean, we've seen that there's some that are actually outside.
Outside, like. Mm-hmm. Is that the logo for the survey corps? The
ones we've seen?
Yeah. I feel like it's ranked. Like, it's different rankings.
Oh, okay.
Different logos for different ranks, right? Mm-hmm. Yeah, these are green robes. Mm-hmm.
Oh.
Yo.
It's like giving him like, nah. Oh, I thought his leg was gone.
I know. Holy shit. Dang. You notice they have like that brown, like, see the, but then it's got that logo with mm-hmm, the wings. Mm-hmm.
Oh, okay.
Right?
Oh, no. That's left of him? Hell no.
That's gotta hurt. Aww.
He didn't do anything.
Yeah. Wow. Damn. Fuck. We just barely started and...
It's already fucking crazy.
Yeah. Fucking Aaron, bro. Oh,
dang. She got some strength.
Yeah. Damn. He really wants to be part of the survey corps.
I don't think I would ever. I'd rather just be trapped inside.
And for the wall.
Oh. So
there's the an area right here in the middle, and there's three walls, right? Wall two between each is roughly the same. Yeah, we'll find out. At least we got a blueprint of it.
So there, this right here, right?
Yeah, I think there's a village right here. There's a village right here, and then a village. And it's this giant field outside. So. Mm-hmm. Are they siblings? Right.
You think so? Well, maybe. I thought they were like friends.
I thought so too. Oh, curiosity killed the cat.
Damn.
Dang. He's lightweight, right?
Oh. Guy in trees.
it's so good, like,
yeah. Oh my goodness, this kid.
Mm-hmm. Oh. Dang.
Oh, shit. Dude, oh my God. They're scared of her? Dang.
Damn, bro. That's like funny. The mom wasn't happy.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I mean, I would have want my kids
in the survey corps and all that stuff. That's crazy to think that, though. Like, that's the scary part, bro.
I know it's, like, so unexpected, but it could happen. Why is it so quiet?
I know, like, right?
Oh! Dude, just when they fucking said it.
Right?
Oh my god. Dude, that's like low-key what he dreamed about.
Yeah, right?
What are the fucking chances?
Mm-hmm.
Oh my
god. So this guy is way bigger than the
other ones we've seen in the beginning.
Yeah.
He looked different too, because the other one's like more like.
Yeah.
Oh shit, there's two?
Calf, bro.
Oh shit, that big.
It looked like the back of his head. Yeah.
Oh hell no. Oh heck.
Fuck.
Did you see that?
Yeah.
Oh my god, I feel bad for these people.
See, look how little those guys are.
Oh fuck.
Where the fuck did he go?
So the almost are gonna go in?
Yeah. Oh fuck. Where did he go though? It's like he just shrunk out of nowhere.
Yeah.
He's shaking. He's scared.
Oh.
Look how blue his eyes are, though. Mm. How detailed that look.
Fuck, dude. They actually show, like, graphic. Yeah. Oh, shit. It fell a rock, right? One of the stones?
Yeah. Oh, no.
Oh, no. No. Dude, I'm getting the chills.
Right. Oh. Why did he stop?
I know. Maybe like.
Yo, that creepy ass smile though.
Oh my god. Okay.
He got scared.
Yeah. God.
But what? Did he get scared?
Maybe like, I don't know. Just imagine just running and then like next thing you know, you don't know.
Yeah, but I mean. That's, is that the only reason why?
I don't know, man. Oh, no. Oh. No. Oh, my God. I'm tearing up.
Holy shit. I am speechless.
Oh my god, dude, what the hell? Just imagine.
Yo.
Oh, what the heck? Oh, I got a little emotional. This is episode one, and I'm already fucking crying. About three
okay,
walls.
Okay, so there's three walls. Episode two.
Oh my god.
That was brutal.
That was.
Holy shit.
Just imagine seeing, that's the last thing you see.
Yeah, bro.
Your mom.
Straight up in front of you too, bro. Mm-hmm. Bro, and this dude's just walking around like.
I know. Like run or something.
Look at all those different sizes of tiny.
Oh my god, yeah, ones are hecka tiny.
This fool gonna get eaten too.
Aw.
Yeah, oh. I know, I don't even know how to react to this shit no more, bro. Look at all that. Oh my god. Yeah, this fool. This is bound to happen. So what does this mean? They move to the next wall?
Oh.
Oh. Oh. Mm. Oh. Okay. Wow. So you just seen her, I guess? Damn. He came in so epic too, bro.
I know. I thought he was gonna do something.
Sheesh. Huh? Well, also, you know what's crazy? Aaron Lightweight kind of dreamt about that. Remember in the very beginning, she was like, why are you tearing up?
Yeah, that's why I was like, it's like his thing, like, you know, kind of like came true. Yeah. And I think, I don't know if it was that same, it was that same day.
It was that same day. Yeah, you did mention it. I just, I didn't process it, but damn. Oh, the same Titan too, I think.
Mm-hmm.
Right?
And then like, there were like, I think it showed glimpse of like.
Picking up people, the mom.
Oh, I didn't see that. You didn't see that part? I seen like people getting eaten or something like that.
I felt like it was the same time that picked up the mom. Like, oh. He like literally like predicted that shit.
Fuck.
And Mikasa over here, like, it's happening again. Like, you got a memory of it?
Mm-hmm.
There is an inner gate.
So they go to the second gate?
I guess. That could be what they consider the inner gate. Right?
Mm-hmm.
Because it seems like they're in the outer gate.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, there's actually a lot of people.
Mm-hmm. That trauma, though.
Mm-hmm. Dude, he does not look right.
Yeah. Shit. This dude literally just scared.
Mm-hmm.
Damn, they're all traumatized, bro.
I bet, because, like, everyone's trying to get in there. Like,
yeah, bro. They're panicking right now. Mm-hmm. Like, where's the next ship?
Oh, fuck.
Wow.
Because they only have two, right? I mean, that's so. What it seemed like. They only had two.
Yeah.
Ugh.
Unless it's going
to... Damn, but by the time it gets there, it's like, you know, I don't know. Yeah. Oh, heck no.
They are probably, but they're all getting scared also. Mind you, these guys probably never even fought. Because they're not a survey corps.
Right.
They just guard. And there's never been an attack for 100 years. Yeah. Right?
Oh, that's the first one we've seen, right?
I think so... No. Oh, no. Why does he look different? Mm-hmm. Way different. Oh my god, look at. He's got.
I don't know if that's fat or muscles. Imagine just that coming right at you.
Yeah. Yo, this dude got a mind of his own. He knows what he's doing.
Yeah.
He knows what he's doing.
Unlike
for
the
sure.
Other ones, the other ones seem like they're like.
They're kind of like, eh.
Yeah.
But damn.
Mm hmm. Because the other ones are walking. I didn't even see the other ones run.
Yeah. Look at these guys. Look.
Oh my God. No. Get it inside.
It's literally running, though.
Dang. No way. The gate did not even stop him.
Yeah.
Wow.
Yo, I like his build, though. He looks dope. I'm not gonna lie. He looks dope.
Wow, though. What?
Oh!
I was not expecting that.
Right? Damn. That probably happened way too quick for them.
Mm-hmm.
Like,
I mean, what? They already broke that little entrance gate to the second one. Like, I was expecting more time, at least, or them having a hard time trying to break that.
Right. So here's some of the guys. Oh, he's actually going to fight now, or what?
Oh, wait.
Titans again. Hmm. Yo, that's tough.
Mm-hmm.
Wow.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that's true too.
I know, knowing like if that was your last thing, like you wouldn't want your have that memory.
Right.
No.
That one hurt. Whole different attitude.
Mm-hmm. Oh shoot.
Damn, I would have felt the same way, bro.
Mm-hmm.
Ooh. There it is. There's the wall that they were in, I think. Mm-hmm. Damn, 10,000 people.
Oh, right, because he doesn't...
He left.
Yeah.
Remember? Huh? Well, what is he doing? This has to be like a memory that he's dreaming about, though.
Mm-hmm. Yo.
It's like his dad like injected something to him. That's gotta be a dream or it's gonna happen. Cause the fact that he kinda lightly predicted
the thing that we seen in the first episode.
Yeah, you think that's gonna happen? Or it already happened? Why does he have the key? Yeah, he has the key. It already happened. So he has the key. Aww. Wow.
Mhm. Mhm. Yeah.
Mhm. That's tough.
Well, that's it, dude.
Yeah.
Oh my God, this dude. Really?
What a dick, though. Like,
yeah.
Oh, Armin.
Dang.
Wow. He's going to join. He has to join the military for that.
Oh, yeah.
At least, you know?
Dang. I wonder if there's like an age though required or something.
To join?
Mm-hmm.
I think at this point.
Or maybe they just like, fuck it. Get all the people we can.
Right. I think it, yeah. They're in a. Oh. I believe that's the same cheek that he got punched in. Casa. Are they.
Like. Eat it.
They're not siblings. Huh. It's like, just like your mother said. Damn.
So they can't like. I'm guessing they can't go to the other. Like the middle section, I guess.
Seems like they're kind of segregated by like. Classes, maybe. Mm-hmm. The outer wall is probably like. The poor people.
And then, like, middle class.
Yeah. That's what it looks like.
Yeah.
Bro, these are just kids.
Mm-hmm.
I would have done the same thing.
Honestly, yeah.
If I seen that.
Mm-hmm. Oh, what?
Oh.
Ah, I was just going to be like, I wonder if Mikasa's doing it too.
Yeah. Remember, the mom said, always protect Eren. Mm-hmm. Ooh.
And I have to say, she's pretty fucking badass.
Yeah. She's probably my favorite right now.
Yeah.
To be honest with you. Oh, okay. You kind of see who's going to be like the main guys, like from like her. She looked like she. Wait, that's not Mikasa, is
no.
it?
It's like an older version of her.
Well, it's like a year past.
Oh, shit, right.
Mm-hmm.
Oh.
Yeah, he looks older.
He does.
That's probably Mikasa.
Oh, dang. Didn't even recognize her.
Oh, shit. Here it goes. All right. Let's talk about it.
Dude, I can't believe I freaking teared up on the first episode.
On the first episode, bro.
Like, I just got so attached and I felt so bad. Like, yeah, it's just crazy how things just fucking turn around hella quick.
Bro, it went from 0 to 100 yes, real quick.
Okay, I have to say, being this fucking crazy on the fucking first episode.
On the first fucking episode.
Sorry, I'm cussing
episode.
A lot, but man, like, this anime, I have to say, it got my attention, and it's hella good.
Very, very graphics. It shows a lot of blood, shows a lot of, like, literally there's no censor on this shit. A lot of things that I noticed was there's levels to the Titans, I'm guessing, because there are those that are way more intelligent, like that dude that had, like, kind of like a skin, like a hard skin. It looks like a hard skin.
Yeah.
If I really have to think about it.
I was thinking, like, more of like, kind of like, you know how like your fat muscles and then your muscles?
Yeah.
I seen it like that.
Yeah. Well, the muscles are like the red thing, but it looks like he's got his, like, I don't know, because his face, it looked like solid rock, hard. It looked hardened. Like, he's got like an armor on him. Kinda, if you really think about it, because his face, it looks like a helmet, and then his whole body, like,
oh shit, now that I think, you know what I'm saying?
And then there's that, like, super big one who's also, like, I'm not gonna say he's probably more intelligent than the rest, because I mean, he broke the wall, like, I mean, but then again, he does have the size to break it, right? But those are the two Titans that
the
really stood out
as well, like, those obviously the bigger ones, like, stronger than the other ones, like the other ones that we seen.
Yeah, they seem like they just kind of like I think there's different levels to the Titans, you know. Even the one that ate the mom, she seems a little bit intelligent also, but not to the level of the one that broke the wall and the one that ran. Not in that same level, but like a little bit more. So like,
I see it. Yeah.
Like, there are those that are kind of just like, you know, and then there's the one that knows, like, you know, kind of are aware of their surroundings, and there are the really big one, and then the one that ran are probably in the same intelligence, you know, because the other one, the one that ate the mom, literally, like, dug her out, you know what I'm saying? But she's not on the same level, like I'm saying, like, intelligent wise.
I see it, yeah.
So I feel like there's different levels to the Titans. Excited to check this one out. The second episode shows them enlisting and they're part of the military. I don't know if they're going to be part, or if Eren in the future will be part of like the survey corps, because I mean, that's if you made it to the military, we most likely you'll end up there.
I can see him doing that. Obviously, you know, he has a reason to,
right?
So
that's the closest he'll get to those Titans.
Yeah,
you know. Other than that, man, good anime so far, man. How about this? Let's get this video to, let's see how popular this is. Let's get to 300 likes, you know. And yeah, I just want to see 300 likes. 300 likes, and we'll do more. How about that? Also, you guys can check this out on Patreon. We're actually ahead on Patreon. So yeah. That being said, if you guys made it this far, we just want to say thank you so much for watching. Truly, truly appreciate you guys. If you're new to this channel, we just want to say thank you guys so much for watching.
Yes. So if you enjoyed our reaction, don't forget to give this video a big thumbs up. They'll let us know that you liked it. And also, if you're watching and you want to subscribe, make sure you guys go down below, subscribe, and click on the notification bell so you guys get notified every single time we upload a new video. And one more thing, guys, if you guys want to go get yourself a water bottle, the coldest water bottle, make sure you guys go click on the link down below, and you guys can use code YADR for a discount.
Right. Until then, we'll see you guys next time. Salute.
Bye.